traffic alert tonight. One lane of Highway 38 is now open after a crash shut it down for half an hour tonight. This happened at milepost 34, just 2 miles west of Elkton, around 6 o'clock. Officials say flaggers will provide traffic control until all the lanes are opened later tonight, but there's still no estimate as to when exactly that will happen. Travelers are encouraged to use an alternate route, and the minute we learn more about this crash, we will let you know.